project management is a vision management, vision realization. First step is creation, pay enough attention, what we want to do, why we want to do, look at why the creation is very important. All these things should be part of vision realization. After that, project delivery, and after that, benefits achieved. A lot of emphasis is placed worldwide, major associations, major institutions in the area of project delivery, within time, within cost, quality, scope. The very conventional 30, 40 years old mindset we are talking about. We have to look at much larger picture. In our opinion, project creation is going to be the master key. And I'm going to show you that in my next 30 minutes. Let's begin the journey. When we created the WPMF charter last year, we involved a lot of people worldwide. And then we, after 30, 40 iterations of the charter, we finalized. You can have a copy of this in the book, or we will circulate to you later. One of the points we have mentioned out of the full charter is the front end or macro aspects of project management, i.e. project creation, is the master key for success of vision realization. As you see the logo, the master key for vision realization is the creation. Very important. The key. The phase of project creation has a major impact on achieving both tangible and intangible benefits as initially visualized. So visualization takes place at this stage of visioning. So therefore, we need to look at this. I am a great believer that the early start, early planning holds the master key. Again, from this chapter, today's dynamic, unpredictable, and disruptive, volatile, uncertain, complex, ambiguous world requires global understanding and convergence. Okay, I think some of people are saying they're not able to listen. So my IT team says everything is working. What requires global understanding and convergence of the cyberspace, physical space, and biospace, given the context of the fourth industrial revolution in thinking amongst stakeholders. Again, from the chart, Vasudeva Kutumbakam, the whole world is a family, is a reality today in an increasingly global interconnected world with multicultural complexities which can be leveraged. Robert Hugel, who worked for a very long time, many, many years, many decades in the World Bank, endorsed the idea of WPMF when I started this last April, May timeframe. Then there has to be a forum where people should talk and share, like we have today, the inauguration by Dr. Tanaka, I mean, the keynote, first keynote. And, you know, like, and there's nothing, there's no affiliation for any other association. There's no conflict within the forum. Forum is unbiased, independent body of thought leaders to share the future of the profession. So that was the idea. So he supported that. And he also said the macro aspects of the WPMF is very important. In his view, project formulation, early stage, and development is the biggest challenge. Sometimes we keep on rushing and we land up ourselves with issues at the delivery stage. Professor Peter Morris, another person who is a signatory of the charter, he says, provided these statistics and capital spent on relation global GDP, sustainability, and social considerations to be included in the charter. Six, seven articles on the whole concept of relative decision making to information. Again, we discussed this dynamic adjustment process. Natural lens, adjust the focal length. I showed you something like that in the morning about the visioning process. If you look at the eye this time and not a mind, in the morning I showed you mind, long term, long distance, your eyes, long term, macro level, front end, middle range, intermediate distance, due diligence in creation, and the near distance. Near distance is project delivery at the ground level. So eye has such a great power to adjust the focal length to make sure they're all linked together. Integration is together. Integration of what you thought and what you're doing is fully seamlessly connected. Like eye, it seamlessly changes the focal length to see the objects you want to see. Dynamic adjustment in terms of delivery, when you look at the vision, many views at the intermediate time, some views, but when you have delivery, you have very clear ways. You should try to minimize the scope change because you have taken a lot of consideration in this early stage. Mindless must be capable of adjusting the focus from many views to one view. Thank you very much.